When you're working in Camtasia, you want to freeze the screen while you talk about it. So you create a split, insert some time, and hold down the Alt or Option key to extend the screen's frame. Perfect, or is it? I mean, it looks perfect. The mouse cursor was moving, and now it's still, but then you export the video file and notice that instead of the mouse cursor freezing, it just disappears. Camtasia shows it in your canvas, but not in your video. Hello friend, my name is Ron from cammastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. Instead of extending a frame and thinking that your mouse cursor is going to freeze, export the frame instead. Move your playhead to where you want your screen to freeze. Right-click the playhead and choose Add Exported Frame. This creates a new image file. The new image file is saved to your computer, added to your media bin, and added to your timeline. Notice that this new image does include the mouse cursor. And when you export your video, you see the mouse cursor in the spot you expected it. The case of the disappearing mouse cursor is solved. For more quick tips, resources, templates, and courses, check out cammastery.com. Thanks for watching.